check that mic, make sure it works. A little something here I figured was just fitting, since we had Grandma in the house, that we could do just for her. Gentlemen, are we ready? Don't worry, y'all. You got it. I want to hear everybody's lips moving on the song, guys. We're ready? I can't hear you guys. Guys, y'all ready?
Yeah!
Here we go. The song right here, Grandpa would have been happy, would have been proud to sit down here and listen.
I said, Grandpa wants this picture here. It's all black and white.
Hey, real clear.
Is that you there? He said, yeah.
I was 11. Times were tough back in 45. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cop ball.
Depression.
Oh yeah, bring it up, baby. Bring it up.
Every good time we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Just ain't it in color.
Somebody in the back ain't singing with the blue shirt. Yeah, come on, baby.
Is
that a Garry?
I tell Gunner old Johnny McGee was a high school teacher in New Orleans, and he had my back right till the day we
met. Woo!
If it looks like we were scared to death,
sweet lawyer.
A couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color.
Yeah, y'all bring it up back there, bring it up.
It's just worth a thousand words, but you can't leave
it. Each other.
You should have seen it in color.
Yeah. Listen to this one. Yes, sir. It was hot today, y'all.
Just look at that smile. I was so proud.
Grandmama was proud today, y'all. You hear me?
That's the story of my life.
Oh, come on, fellas. Come on, come on.
Right there in black and white.
It looked like we were scared today. Like a couple of kids
trying to save each other.
You should have seen it.
Wow. Yes, sir.
Anybody got any trash to throw at us?
Thank you, gentlemen. That was beautiful, man. Ladies, y'all, please give him a big round of applause. Thank you. Thank you. So right now, if we could get Sam up here. Sam?
Hey, Samantha.
We need all the ladies up front if we can borrow all the...
I don't know.
Can we get a few more ladies up here? Oh, come on, Miss Black. Bass Bird crew, salute her. P&L High over there. Come on up, ladies. This Pam, call them all up here. Yes, ma'am. Y'all bring those ladies on out here. On this one, we're going to get the photographers in the middle of it, too. You got your protege out there, girl. You be all right. Come on. Young lady over here still sitting down on the sidelines with the black dress on. All right, Miss Frick, we need you out here. Bring the young lady with you right there. Bring her with you. It's been a year or so since I played the song, just played it. Last week I played it, I forgot how good it sounded until I played it. Dora, where's Dora at? Dora, bring the girls on up. We did this last week and it sounded so good, I just gotta do it again tonight. How many of the ladies out there on the floor like to raise a little hell every now and then? And I don't mean on a regular basis. I'm talking about, you know, maybe once or twice a year. You like to raise just a little hell, huh? Oh, she like every weekend for me. Sam, I want you to check that mic, make sure it's working. All right, it's working. So let's go, girls. Oh, y'all gotta give it to me, lady. You gotta give it to me. In the back, too pretty to sing. Come on, ladies, I can't hear you back there. What did it say? Oh, talk to me. Woo. Oh, come on, Miss Photographer. Sexy as who? No, I don't need no. To make what? Well, what? Tell him who you are. Miss Frick, talk to us. Oh. Huh? They don't hear you, Sam. You who? Let me hear you, ladies. Let me hear you. Oh, somebody got to step out and do a little dance with me right here. One of the bridesmaids, the tallest one in the bunch. Come on. Go ahead, Sam. Oh, come on, Miss Pam. Just a what? Dude. we're going to do one more. If we could get all the ladies to just go ahead and make a big circle and hold hands real quick.